grandparents, they're like, oh, you're going to Oman. Where, first, where is it? You know, they're like, where is it again? And I'm like,
मेरे पीछे बैक साइड पे कुकिंग चल रहा है, इसे बारबेक्यू कहते हैं और स्पेसिफिकली अरबिक ने मुस्काक कहते हैं। ये जो बन रहा है मुस्काक, चिकन यूज करते हैं, फिश यूज करते हैं।
Overwhelming has happened. कुछ यहाँ पे ऐसा हुआ है कि जबरदस्ती और यहाँ का ट्रेडिशन है, यू हैव टू ईट। और मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ पीछे हो क्या रहा है।
मुझे इस ट्रिप में दो फ्रेंच बंदे जो कि पेरिस से हैं वो मुझे मिल गए, तो एक चांस है मुझे के रिव्यूज जाने के ओमान के बारे में। गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग। हेलो।
फर्स्ट इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ, हु आर यू एंड यू आर फ्रॉम वेयर एंड व्हाट डू यू डू?
ओके, सो आई एम फ्लोरा एंड दिस इज थॉमस।
थॉमस,
वी आर बोथ लिविंग इन पेरिस एंड वर्किंग इन द ब्यूटी एंड फैशन इंडस्ट्री। सो ही इज वर्किंग इन अ मैगजीन एज ए आर्टिस्टिक डायरेक्टर एंड फोटोग्राफर, and I'm working in a perfume and cosmetics brand.
So do you get any chance to test and trial all those stuffs, the new items?
Of course, I have to test them, and then obviously after I can sell them, but first of course I have to try them.
Best part for the girls. How you made plan to visit Oman? So any specific someone recommended you or just you randomly?
No, we just find some cool picture on internet and and I work in Dubai, so yeah. The plane was to visit Oman after my work. She comes to me.
He works 4 or 5 times in Dubai per year, he goes. And so the plan was obviously to go to Dubai, but Dubai, it's a bit, you know, it's a bit fake, too fake for us. So we wanted to go somewhere obviously more different from what we have in Paris and big cities. So Oman obviously was the answer to that.
How you reach Oman? You know, what are you?
By bus.
By bus.
We took the bus. I know, that was quite something. Because we wanted to take the car to Dubai, but that wouldn't let us.
One year apparently is not possible anymore.
To cross
so
the border.
So we take the bus. And,
so we took the bus, but great experience. It worked great, and we arrived in Muscat first,
yeah.
And then Nizwa, and then
Alamra,
Misfa. And then
so this is quite long, huh?
Yes. Yeah.
It's long and we don't have time for all of that.
How many years you are in Oman?
The plane actually is, we don't have plane, plan.
I'm thinking maybe you have private jet.
we take the bus.
We don't have plans, so we try to find some cool place every night.
Yeah, because most of the
actually,
time...
Actually, you know, yes, this night is the...
Yeah, we don't know. we don't know where we're going to sleep. Uh-huh. So, but it's also fun.
But we have to be in Salalah to take the plane. The plane. the plane to Dubai after.
To Dubai again.
What is your review? Like, if you want to tell someone about Oman, how is that actual... how you recommend about Oman in both scenarios, for the girls also, for the boys also, and the place to visit also, and things over here?
Well, I think the first thing to do, I want to keep
a secret for all these good places.
Of course.
Because, yeah, no, it's crazy. All the good place we visit, actually, we was totally alone. It's a good thing.
Yeah, I think it's crazy because it's supposed to be high season, but there's like not so many people at all.
Here, we are totally alone in our car and we visit some good place. And yeah, it's very great.
No, I think if you have like only 1 week, I would suggest to do only the north or only the south, because you can't do both.
You cannot enjoy, so like wait, enjoy.
Yes. So it's good because we want to do a lot, obviously.
So as for the security, what is good?
Yeah.
Yes, security, no problem.
I'm totally
at all.
Safe. No, it's a problem because. She's always...
No, I'm not scared, but obviously... No, I'm never scared.
No,
but
we see a lot of bad things on religion and all the country, but...
I think our generation, we're very safe. Yes. But it's more like our parents and our grandparents, they're like, oh, you're going to Oman. First, where is it? You know? They're like, where is it again? And I'm like...
Specifically when someone is visiting Arabs...
But you know, it's
and
like
it's so
grandparents
bad.
They have like a vision, very old vision. But
no,
us, we're totally...
Not only the grandparents. If you watch television in France, this is not good advertising.
Oman,
I don't know.
They never say anything.
Oman, but it's close to Yemen. And anyway, it's not... you know, no, it's...
it's because of what happened recently, of course,
not
in France.
But
it's a bit tricky, you know, but...
Yeah. My experience, I'm finding it very quiet, calm.
Yes, quiet.
This is what I want. Even though I can visit in Dubai, I have freedom, but this is like relax, chill out.
Yeah, all people are very nice with us and try to help. I don't know. We visit.
So
we visit. I think Nizwa.
It was a bakery, and there was a baker. Yeah. So obviously we love bread. We're French, so we went to see that, and then the guy offered up some bread. And maybe it's nothing for most of the people, but for us, because like Paris, it's so like everybody's in his mind thinking only about himself.
They like this.
So when
you have this little
interaction and people giving you something for free just for you to taste it, for example, or give you a piece of his culture and country and everything. Yeah. You're like so happy. It's like, wow, man, you're so cool. It's crazy.
It's overwhelming.
Yeah, it's very overwhelming. I mean, we have nice people in Paris, obviously. Like French are not all so bad. But it feels less easy.
So the sun is going almost gone down.
Yes.
Say we need to wrap. So, जैसा कि आपने देखा और सुना कि ओमान में सच में घूमने की जगह है और लोग यहाँ के बहुत अच्छे हैं और इंटरेक्शन जो है और सिक्योरिटी सबसे ज़्यादा अच्छी है. So if someone is planning to visit Oman, there is a big thumbs up from my side.
But it's a secret.